Welcome back. July might be my most insane month yet. I'm tackling 20 shows across Europe. It's enough to make you want to jump off a cliff. Then jump off 9 more cliffs. This is Aoki's world. I attempted to do 7 shows in 5 countries in 3 days.
Hey, did you see that? Did you see somebody go past the window? Somebody just went past that window downwards.
If that sounds physically impossible, it is. I lost my voice and had to be on almost constant vocal rest, but still showed up to work so you could lose your mind.
So, we are now starting the crazy weekend of 6 shows in 3 days. Thinking we'd have a nice, relaxing couple days in Ibiza, but unfortunately, Steve has lost his voice right as we're beginning the shows. So, hopefully this works.
A lot of running around, a lot of setting cameras up, a lot of pixel mapping, a lot of LED testing, a lot of video checks. No video checks, no time for that. Time to go to the show.
Valencia.
Show number 2.
Man, that was great. My voice is still surviving. And then I was really, really worried after show 1. But I think if I maintain and I keep taking care of this guy, I'm going to be able to survive not just these 7 sets, but this whole summer tour.
Show number 5.
Croatia.
And we're finally at the last show. My voice is still somewhat around, somewhat surviving. Very excited for this last one. It's gonna be a late one.
The final show. We're here in Romania and the crowd's here. I'm closing out the festival.
Seven sets in 72 hours, 5 countries, 6 shows. Her voice is still alive. Tomorrow will be completely gone. But wow. You know, ending like that, that's the way to end it. You gotta end it. The sun's coming up. Beautiful day in Romania. My very first time playing this festival, closing out the festival.
Woo! Teamwork makes the dream work, and I wouldn't be able to hit the road this hard without an amazing crew. My tour manager, Dylan, celebrated 1,000 shows with me, and we got him a gift he'll never forget, not even if he wants to.
Okay, so today is my 1,000th show with Steve Aoki. I've been touring with him for 5 years now, and I'm gonna commemorate the moment with a tattoo of a cake with 1,000 on top of it.
Hi, my name is Dylan Anderson. I am the tour manager for Steve Aoki. would describe a tour manager's job is pretty much everything. You could definitely say that being a tour manager is a professional problem solver. It can definitely be difficult touring with Steve because of how time consuming it is, but it is also one of the joys of the job. I mean, we get to go do things and see things that I never would have dreamt of doing.
It's been a lot of countries, 90 countries. I don't know how many plane rides, and I guess technically 10,000 gigs.
Oh, we got Dylan, my tour manager right here. He's getting his 1,000th show tattoo. When you hit 1,000 shows on tour with me, you get the official cake. 1,000 cake tattoo, this is it. We got the annual tattoo session going on.
And I don't know what to do, because I've got the whole set. So
your body meets the necessary neon future, dim colony.
What should I get next? Seminole?
You just hit this 1,000th show. 1,000 show with me tonight. He got a tattoo on his leg.
In the middle of this non-stop month, I made sure to make time for my favorite annual tradition, jumping off cliffs with Red Bull cliff diver Blake Aldridge for the third year in a row. Do not try this at home. Also, why does your home have cliffs? You might want to move.
All right, we're out here, Blake Aldridge, Red Bull cliff diver, 10 cliffs in one day. Let's go.
Let's do this.
We did it again. 10 cliffs one day, 3 years running. Awesome.
Smashed it, bro. Now it's gig time.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Each, we're betting on what time the wheels actually touch the ground. So right now, this is where we're at. I got it at 2 o'clock, Cam has it at 2:01, Sam has it at 2:02, Mike the Connect at 2:03, MT at 2:04, and Jimmy Boy at 2:05. So we're gonna wait, see when the wheel touches the ground, and then see who gets the 120 euro pot. Let's do it.
Hey bro,
you might be winning, bro.
Might be winning like 10. Top man t-shirts,
right
there.
Yeah, but look how
he does a loop.
Hey, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 2, 2, 1, 2, 2, 1, 2, 2, 1, 2, 2, 1, 2, 2, 1, 2, 2, 1, 2, 2, 1, 2, 2, 1, 2, 2, 1, 2, 2, 1, 2, 2, 1, 2, 2, 1, 2, 2, 1, 2, 2, 1, 2, 2, 1, 2, 2, 1, 2, 2, 1, 2, 2, 1, 2, 2, 1, 2, 2, 1, 2, 2, 1, 2, 2, 1, 2, 2, 1, 2, 2, 1, 2, 2, 1, 2, 2, 1, 2, 2, 1, 2, 2, 1, 2, 2, 1, 2, 2, 1, 2, 2, 1, 2, 2, 1, 2, 2, 1, 2, 2, 1, 2, 2, 1, 2, 2, 1, 2, 2, 1, 2, 2, 1, 2, 2, 1, 2,
I thought you were a bat.